Pat, you and Jim were so instrumental in growing USA Hockey and hockey here in our country. Knowing his impact on how far the game has come and to see so many guys here, 21 first-round draft picks, 21. How special is it to see those guys playing for him today?
It's incredible. I mean, he meant a lot to so many of us, players, administrators, grassroots volunteers, everything. To see these guys out here honoring him, he'd probably be a little embarrassed, to be honest, but he'd be proud of all these guys doing, you know, doing really good things for USA Hockey on their own time and volition, and just their pride to be a part of USA Hockey, I think, come a lot from their relationship with JJ.
I'm sure you have an unbelievable wealth of stories to share today. It's a fan-friendly crowd today. Any PG stories you could share?
Oh, there are a bunch. I think the biggest thing for me with JJ, and I try and think of one great memory every day, and I really just think the way he worked with people, the way he was around people, every single person had a great relationship with him and has stories to tell because he cared about every person. I think that's a tribute to here, as well as we have the players here. We have guys that are trainers, equipment managers who flew out. We have people here from Sweden and Finland that came in because of their relationship with JJ. So I think that just shows what a guy he was.
I can see the smile on your face talking about your good friend. Thanks so much for doing this today.
Thank you.
All right, guys. We'll be back with more hockey in just a few minutes. A good game so far. Get some food. Get back in your seats. Second period is just about to begin.